Good morning, everyone. Welcome to your family morning story time. My name is Librarian Leslee, and I work for Surrey Libraries. I'm so happy you're here with me this morning in my garden. It smells so beautiful back here. Are you getting some fresh air? I hope so. It's a beautiful day to wave and say hello. We wave and say hello. We wave and say hello. With all our friends at Storytime, we wave and say hello. Can you clap with me? We clap and say hello. We clap and say hello. With all our friends at Storytime, we clap and say hello. Time to stomp. We stomp and say hello. We stomp and say hello. With all our friends at Storytime, we stomp and say hello. Would you like to do more stomping? Someone is very, very excited to be with you. She loves to dance and sing, and she wants to see all of you right now. Can you call Violet? Violet, where is she? Oh, I see her over there. Oh, she's sniffing strawberry flowers. Come on, over here, Violet. Oh, come on. Oh, you're getting so big. Here she comes. Oh, here she is. Hi, everybody. Violet, are you ready to shake your sillies out? Oh, that's awesome. Let's do it. We're gonna shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out. And wiggle all our waggles away. Good waggling. Love to wiggle. All right, we're gonna jump, jump, jump our jumpies out. Everybody get up, jump, 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 jump our jumpies out. Jump, jump, jump our jumpies out and wiggle all our waggles away. All right, are you gonna turn with me now? Violet loves to turn. Yes, 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 I know you love to turn.
That's because I get to look at you.
Oh, right, we're gonna turn.
There you are.
Oh, there I am. Oh my goodness. We're gonna turn, turn, turn our turnies out. Turn, turn, turn our turnies out. Turn, turn, turn our turnies out and wiggle all our waggles away. Good waggling. All right, you sit right there and we'll do another song and have a story. All right, look at my beautiful garden. Behind you are my strawberries, my raspberries, my apple tree, and my plum tree. And here's my vegetable garden. I have some berries too. So can we sing a little song? Here is my happy little farmer. Out in the garden, early in the morning, see the yellow squashes all in a row. Comes the happy farmer, he goes out to pick them. Here we go. Harvesting, pick, 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 and off he goes. Out in the garden, early in the morning, see the red tomatoes all in a row. Comes the happy farmer, he goes out to pick them. Pick, 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 off he goes. Out in the garden, early in the morning, see the orange, they're orange carrots. See the orange carrots all in a row. Comes the happy farmer, he goes out to pick them. Pick, 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 off he goes. One more row left in our garden. Out in the garden, early in the morning, see the fat blueberries all in a row. Comes the happy farmer, he goes out to pick them. Pick, 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 and off he goes. Well, that was a good harvest this morning. We can plant a little garden. Can you do this finger play with me? It goes like this. Dig a little hole. Here we go. Plant a little seed. Plant a little seed. Pour a little water. Psh. Oh, here's a weed. Pull it. Pull a little weed. Out you go. Oh, chase a little bug. There he goes. Hey ho. Pray for some sun. Now we're gonna grow a little flower. Do you wanna see the flower? Here's the flower that we planted. You ready? Here is one leaf and another leaf. That makes two, you know. Look at that, there's the bud of the flower we planted. Watch it bloom and grow. Good job, everybody. If you can find a tissue or a colorful scarf, you can do this too. I think it looks like magic. Would you like to see it again? Okay. Here's our dirt. Dig a little hole. Plant a little seed. Now we have to give it a drink. Pour a little water. Pull a little weed. Oh, chase a little bug. Hey-ho, there he goes. Give a little sunshine. Okay, let's make some rays of sunshine. Or we can pray for sunshine. And now we're gonna grow a little flower. Here comes the flower again. Here is a leaf, and here is a leaf. That makes two, you know. Here's the bud of our flower that we planted. Now, watch it bloom and grow. That's a wonderful little finger play. Now, I would like to share a beautiful book with you. Where did my, oh, here it is. Butterfly, Butterfly by Petr Horacek. It's published by Candlewick. Are you ready? It's got a surprise ending. Butterfly, Butterfly. One day, Lucy saw a beautiful butterfly. She played with it and chased it all around the garden. The next day, Lucy couldn't find the butterfly anywhere, so she started to look. First, she found this pink worm wiggling across the ground. Then she found a brown spider busy spinning her web. Bright green beetle. And a family of spotty red ladybugs scurrying around. She saw a snail with an orange shell slithering. And three purple caterpillars munching a leaf. A shimmering blue dragonfly. And a yellow bee with a stripe, a brown stripe buzzing around. But Lucy didn't see the butterfly anywhere, even though she looked and looked. Lucy lay down in the cool grass to wait. Then, isn't it hard to wait? We're all waiting for so much stuff right now, aren't we? Waiting and waiting. And sometimes when you're waiting, if you're very patient. Oh my, look at that. There it was, finally. Her beautiful, beautiful butterfly. Isn't that a beautiful book? Do you remember those ladybugs that were scurrying around? Well, look at what I have. I have five little ladybugs. And you can hold up five fingers to do this song, okay? Can you hold up your five fingers? Oh, there we go. Here we go. Five little ladybugs all in a row. Five little ladybugs off they go. Five little ladybugs off in a row.
Oops,
said one.
I stubbed my toe.
Now we have four little ladybugs all in a row. Four little ladybugs all in a row. Four little ladybugs off they go. Four little ladybugs off they go.
Oops, I tripped on the gardener's hoe.
Oh no! Three little ladybugs all in a row. Three little ladybugs off they go. Three little ladybugs all in a row.
Ooh, I got a sunburn on my nose, don't you know?
Oh no, off he goes. Two little ladybugs all in a row. Two little ladybugs off they go. Two little ladybugs all in a row.
Oh no, there's Farmer Joe.
One little ladybug all alone. One little ladybug all alone. One little ladybug all alone said,
I'm all alone and I'm gonna go home.
No little ladybugs, none to go. But we have to go. We have to say goodbye to each other again. Oh, it's so hard to say goodbye. I sure miss you all. But I'll see you very soon at the Ocean Park Library, where I work in South Surrey. We'll have other friends coming on to your devices and screens all over Surrey. We have Ginny and Linda and Susan and Jenny, and they're going to tell you more stories. We've got story times 6 days in the morning and 6 days at night, just for you. Can you wave and say goodbye? We wave and say goodbye. We wave and say goodbye. To all our friends at Storytime, we wave and say goodbye. We clap and say goodbye. We clap and say goodbye. To all our friends at Storytime, we clap and say goodbye. We stomp and say goodbye. We stomp and say goodbye. To all our friends at Storytime, we stomp and say goodbye. I'm so glad you could be here with me this morning in my garden. I shall see you soon. Bye-bye.